It's been a busy weekend of travel with people first heading to grandma's house and then home. Today it seemed like air travelers endured the biggest problems. At Logan Airport, 53 flights were canceled during the day and 190 experienced delays. Across the country, U.S. Airlines canceled more than 1,200 flights due to winter weather and staff calling out sick from coronavirus.